it gives organizations like mine, as well as several others throughout the state, the opportunity to be able to look around their community to develop assets so we can utilize our greatest asset, and that's finding jobs for our people.